morning, guys. It's me, Jack, back at it with the vlog. So we're headed off to have our first send-off, first time in 14 years. Miss Abrant is Johnson. So this is exciting, first time.
So, in the front, because you're short.
So I guess I'm in front because I'm short, but yeah, so this is big, very exciting. We got new jackets.
Coach showed him the jacket.
Yeah, so we got new jackets for this and everything. So exciting, so let's get it. With the send-off, it was the most amazing thing. First time in 14 years. This is crazy. We're really putting a mark in history here at Lake George. So yeah, we'll see you tomorrow when we take off for States. Alright guys, so we're out here. We're waiting for the bus to come pick us up. We're at the Walmart here in Saratoga. So we met up with Liz here and we're so excited. It's about like a 2-hour drive up there. So get some footage and we'll see you up there. We just got off the highway. We're here at Plattsburgh, so we're gonna be at the school in a little bit. So yeah, let's get it. All right, hey guys, so we made it to SUNY Plattsburgh. We're here, we're gonna walk around the course, check it out. Around 2:30, we're gonna head over to the hotel, check in. We're gonna set our stuff in there, sit down, relax a little, and then we'll go out to dinner at the high school, have pasta dinner. So yeah, this is exciting. Joe, any comments? No comments? All right, Joe's got no comments, but yeah. So this is so exciting, guys. We are so excited for this, so let's get it. All right, hey guys, so we're here at the start. We're gonna start here and jog around and kind of see what the course is like, get used to it. So yeah, we'll catch up with you. At least like 20 degrees, we'll get down to the teens when we're running, but that's all right. Point of it is to have fun. We're out here for fun.
Let's have fun dying on the course.
Yeah, what Josh said, let's have fun dying on the course.
But not that I'm pessimistic.
Anyways, but yeah, we'll check in with you guys when we get to the hotel, and yeah. Alright guys, we made it to the hotel. Here's our hotel. Very exciting. We're gonna head in and see what it's about. Alright guys, so we're looking for our rooms right now. So we're headed, we headed the wrong way originally, but now we're back on course. So we're gonna get to our room and yeah. Alright guys, so we're headed out to dinner in a couple minutes. The bus is gonna come pick us up. We're gonna have a good pasta dinner at the high school. We'll catch up with you when we get there. Hello there. Alright, hey guys, so we made it to the high school. We're gonna get dinner here, the pasta dinner that they have for us. Say hi, Colin. Thank you. hotel. Dinner was okay. I only had a couple apples. I wasn't really hungry. I've had a lot of other carbs and stuff today. I'm gonna continue editing. We're probably gonna go to the arcade or probably go swimming a little. But we're not sure yet, so we'll figure that out. And when we do, I'll catch up with you. Alright guys, so we're gonna go down to the arcade since I have like freaking a handful of quarters. I enjoyed it. Arcade was fun. All right, guys, so we're heading off to bed. It's lights out, 9:30. We're gonna go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll catch up with you. Breakfast, 6 o'clock. 9:41, whatever he has to say, whatever. Other than that, yeah, we'll catch you in the morning. We're gonna get some sleep, get ready for the big race, so let's get it.
Peace out, you nerds.
Alright guys, good morning. It is Saturday. We're gonna get ready for a race. It's like almost 6 o'clock, so we're all gonna get ready here, go eat breakfast, and then our bus leaves at 8 to head over to SUNY Plattsburgh. So I'm gonna pick up and pack up a little. My guys kinda sleep a little more, but yeah, we're excited. This is crazy, this is awesome, so let's get it. So we're headed to the breakfast room. We're gonna eat quickly with Isaac and Sam. So we're headed down there just to get something to eat, and then we're all gonna shower and get ready. Like I said, we don't have to leave till 8, so that's good. But other than that, we'll see you in a little bit. Guys, so we made it to the field house, and so we're heading inside and we're gonna get all set up and everything, and then we're probably gonna jog the course and see what it's like today. They switched it up a little for safety reasons, so this is exciting. So we'll see you in a little bit. Alright guys, so we're warming up right now, getting ready. It's cold out, that's for sure, the boys. So, not the most enjoyable running weather, but that's alright. So, other than that, we're gonna continue and we'll catch up.
But what you have built over the years will last forever, boys! Who are we?
Warriors!
Let's get it!
Let's get it, baby!
Let's get it!
Alright guys, so we just finished our race. That was insane. I took off in front of Joe, so I kind of died, but that's a me problem. I didn't know where I was the whole race. Other than that, the girls class A went off, was going off at 12:30, I believe. So we're gonna go see if we can find Katelyn Tuohy after the race and talk to her. Other than that, we're gonna chillax, get some footage, and we'll see you in a little bit. Yeah, Katelyn! All right guys, so we finished my race and Liz is getting ready to go soon. So we gotta send her off. So we're gonna send her off in a little bit and then yeah, we'll catch up. Yeah. Guys, so what an amazing day. I got a picture of Katelyn Tuohy. So exciting. Other than that, Liz just raced. She did, what place did she get again?
I think 24th.
24th is what we're saying. I'll put results in the description and I'll let you know. Other than that, yeah, we'll catch some footage on the way home and it was a great day. Awesome weekend. So excited to be able to be a part of this team. It was such an amazing experience. I'm so thankful for everything that everyone's done for me. And with that, we're out. We'll be right back.